So wait, if I went to your song right now and request, or went to your channel right now and requested a song on it, would they get the request? Holy shit, I don't know, that would be funny. If they're playing Beat Saber and it's attached to your Twitch account, the request will show up. That's usually how I do song requests for my friends. It is attached. That would be funny. The question is what should I send over then?